Hi guys, it's Danny. Welcome back today to another video, and today we are going to be making a new manager career just so we can go along. As a Sunderland manager, if you want to see me do a different career where I go to another team, I've got plans. I think I'm going to be a Sunderland manager, either create a club or Sunderland. Now I am going to go for Sunderland. You know what I'm thinking? Where are they? If we're going to the Championship, they now have Sunderland. So we are going to go in as a Sunderland manager. Now I'm going to have a little bit of a financial takeover. Not a big one, but a little bit. I think that's enough for the Championship. We are going to advance. Ready to shine, new manager Danny Westgarth here at Sunderland AFC. We've got everything set up, guys, that quickly. It's just how we used to have. But yeah, guys, obviously, if you want to see a different one, comment down below which club. And what league you want me to put them in. I think it's in semi-pro. I might want to change that. I'm not going to have any... We'll skip a whole week and see where that leaves us. We got now we're going to buy a few players because obviously this team love them, but we do have a problem. Now I'm going to try and give everyone a run out as much as possible. Don't know why they don't just switch it like that. Like, Sunderland, wake up, hello. Like, just play it like that. Like, go nine right back. No, we have Winchester there. Everyone's sorted. I can't even switch them. But, now we're gonna need to, I want a new goalkeeper. But before we do that, first of all, I want a new goalkeeper. I'm going to put a few players on my transfer list and then I'll pick some. If I could live stream, I could ask you who to pick. But yeah, I'll see you guys. I'll catch you in a minute. I just need to add a few players to my transfer list and I'll be right back. So I've added four players to my transfer hub. Obviously, they all need to be scouted first. I'll see you when they are scouted, but first I'm going to do something with the youth team. How's the youth academy looking? Right, okay, he looks like a good player. Possibly him soon. Actually, you know what? Maybe we don't need to buy anyone. Because when you're looking for professional keepers, you're basically looking for 60 overall or over. He's too young though. Next year, if we even do more than that, definitely set up a scout network for him. We'll go for England first. 3 months advance. Hire scout. We'll be fine. He looks like a really good, we can afford him as well. Yep. We'll send him to, no, definitely not Russia. You know what? send him to Brazil, because football's big in Brazil. Experience good, his judgment's bad. Experience good, judgment okay. Definitely not. Judgment mint. Too much though. Go with him. All of them are English. What's down here? Asian, no. I don't know. Just put him in Wales. Just. Actually, is Germany here? Nope. I'm gonna set him up in Germany first. We're going to set him up in Germany first, and yeah, so that's the scouts. So I've skimmed to the days, and he's going to be a transfer offer. I want to get him out the club. Nah, I've waited a bit too long, I think. I didn't see it though. Right, so if we go to our transfer hub. Right. There we go, he wants to come to Championship. When I always have him in, when I always have someone in the League One, he doesn't want to come here out on loan or come here. Yeah, we'll give him. Yep, there we go, Rafa Benitez. Don't like you, but thank you. I don't like him because he used to be a manager at Newcastle, I think. We'll go for import and see where that's at. Yep, he's fine with that. 4 years, 100%. Okay, one sec. Accept. There we go. Nathan Broadhead, welcome to the club, son. Now, should I sign Johnson? I reckon you do full back. You can only play left back, but. You know what? If you guys are watching this, comment down below if I should get Ron Thorben Hoffman, Brennan Johnson, or Max Clark. Because I think Johnson or Hoffman. Do you know what? Yeah, how much is Johnson? You know what? We could get him. But I don't want to. I just... Something's telling me I don't want him. I don't know why. Get Greg off. Get this lad in. I wonder what number he's taking. First number. I think we'd have taken the number 9. Nope. No, mate, sorry. Nope. I know who I wanted. Fleetwood Town. Where is he? There he is. Jamie Tate. 9 days. Not long. Not surprised. There he is. Number 9, Nathan Broadhead. Right. I'll sim a few matches. A few days. I think that'll be 8. I'll sim one last one. It's 8. Yeah, transfer hub. I was looking for it. Hell, I was like, where do I go? Where do I go? Go for Jamie today. Think January. You know what? Give him 810. Yeah. There we go. Matete, come on, son. Neglate. Oh, I'll go for important. Another 4-year contract. Yeah. Accept 100%. You're not leaving this club, mate. I don't care. Just offer me a crazy amount, son. Yes, I love it when it shows the shirt. It's just the best. So I just love it. Gooch to start. Of course he is, mate. Oh, it's not showing the broadhead one now, is it? I think we need a new right back. We've got all 9 to do that. We'll push him up to centre mid. I'm gonna try and get Danielle out on loan. That's the thing I wanted to do. God help. Add to loan list. Leave all these. Add to transfer list. Add to loan list. Add to loan. There we go. I've had some to transfer list and some to loan list. I'm just gonna get straight in. First match against Swansea. Bring it on, Swans. Oh, good. Ah! I'll go for the offers. Go for the neglation. Except, there we go. Oh no. Thing is, he never accepts them.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking questions.
Number Swansea City. It's not about me, it's about winning the football match. Can your boys beat the drop this season? You know, last time Sunderland won the championship, we got relegated for the second year in a row.
Everything.
Yeah, it is everything now. Shut up. I think we should start Broadhead. Yeah, I'm gonna get Broadhead starting. Two new signs starting. Just push it a bit further up, Matete. Drop back a bit more. Pritchard, stay there. Stewart. Gooch. Burge starts. Yeah, we'll save that. Right, let's go.
Hello, and this is the scene here in the northeast of England. We find ourselves at the Stadium of Light today. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff. With their respective league seasons about to get underway, it is.
You know what? I'm actually going to switch him off. Just for the video. If you want to put them on, tell me. But, yeah. Just going to switch them off. Fans are still on, but. How is that a foul? I'm sorry. VAR check. Right. I don't know. All right. Here comes Swansea, looking to make Sunderland go down. Good tackle from Mateta on his debut. Stewart, he tried to find Stewart. Stewart could not get it under control though. Getting passed around. Winchester with a good tackle, and it's Pritchard finds Broadhead. Broadhead, good ball into Winchester. Winchester is through on goal. What was that? You were having a laugh. I'm sorry. What? Oh well. Good header. Pritchard. Oh, tries to find Broadhead. Good block though. Winchester's trying to run out on the wing. Good tackle from Carl Winchester. Dennis Serkin. Nathan Broadhead. Good pass into Alex Pritchard. Pritchard's running down the wing. Oh, he's cut inside. He's cut inside. Will he score? How close? What a save from that goalkeeper. Good tackle from Doyle. Here they go, they're on the counter-attack. Smith. Lowry. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Grimms, Lowry. They're trying to cut inside, good shot. Lee Burge with a fine save and he hangs onto it. Flanagan. Passed out to O'Neill. What can O'Neill do for me? Good pass into Mateta. Mateta, good pass up to Pritchard. Pritchard into Stewart. Back into Pritchard. Good interception from Swansea City. Guys, I think I'll just take a draw for the first game in Championship. Good tackle from Doyle. Flanagan, Winchester from Serkin. Broadhead, pass back into Winchester. He's giving it away. Trying to come up, he's allowed that much space, but Burge was there. Every keeper would expect to pick that one up. Good pass out to O'Neill. Plays into Mateta. Winchester. Good pass through to, what a tackle from Pritchard. Stewart finds himself through on goal. Oh, what a save. Here he goes. Alex Pritchard trying to whip this one into Stewart. I think the keeper might have that one. But he doesn't. But he does. Kicks it up. He's waiting there. Good header from Gooch. Lowry. Flanagan with a good interception. Gooch. Mateta. Mateta is just running with loads of space. Shoot! Mateta! On his his debut. He has come up from like centre defender mid-ish, and he has scored for Sunderland. What a goal. The way he came in from the flank there was mint. I'm going to show about like 8 minute games, like the full game. What I want to do is play like two games offside. No? Mateta. Stewart with a good tackle. Broadhead finds Stewart. Good pass. Broadhead. But he wasn't there. Winchester, good pass. Broadhead, or no, Stuart Pritchard, good pass out to Serkin, offside. Said it before it even happened. Yeah, miles off there. And see, I've got the game underway with the free kick from offside. Tries to get the tackle, but he doesn't. Good tackle from Doyle. Doyle passes out to Winchester. Winchester tries to find him. It's there for Lowry. Good pass. Oh, Burgess come across it like it was always meant to do that. What goalkeeping? Corner to Swansea. What's going to happen from here? He whips it in. Broadhead with a good tackle. It's there. Oh, what a stop, Winchester. Half-time whistle goes. One nil here to Sunderland, here at the Stadium of Light. The team is going to stay the same. And we're going into the second half, 1-0 lead. Stewart gets the game underway. Pritchard out to Broadhead. He will just run. And it's a fine challenge on Broadhead. Passes out to Mateta, to Stewart. Ross Stewart, he finds the net! He does! 2-0 Sunderland! Tackle. Oh, Stewart, where was his composure there? There was none. He's trying to come up from Mateta. Will Swansea get this attack? Lowry, good shot! What a goal! And it's 2-1 to Sunderland! What a goal from Lowry! We just watched that again, it is a stunning shot from so far out. How on earth has his defence allowed that much space and Flanagan just tried to and Burge? Oh dear, oh dear. What was he thinking? Oh, it takes an affection of Flanagan, I'll give him that. But what the hell was Burge thinking? But obviously, to Trevor's defender, can't do anything. No subs, I was just thinking about making a sub. Now, Sunderland get the game back underway. Pritchard out to Broadhead. Broadhead's running. That's surely a foul, and he does give it a yellow card to the Swansea player. Alex Pritchard. What's he going to try here? Goes for goal. Oh! From so far out, he was not far. Whoa! How close was he to hitting the target from so far out? Just not enough. Swansea on the attack. Swansea's number 9, don't know how to pronounce that name, Lowry, who scored a banger before. Will Swansea pull the game back? Oh no, Metete, good block. Metete getting bullied, but he passes up to Stewart. Stewart finds Gooch out on the wing. Lyndon Gooch, what can he do from here? He whips it in. Alex Pritchard, far post. It's there. No, it's not. Metete, oh, I thought he was going for Metete there. Lowry. Good tackle from O'Neill. Plays out to Gooch. Gooch finds Ross Stewart. Stewart is just going to run like usual. Oh, he tried to cross it in, but I just don't think that's really his stupid thing. He does need to work on that in training. 2-1 still to Sunderland. Here they go. Swansea City looking to make Sunderland pay. Broadhead. Stewart. He has a lot of room to run. He just runs with the ball. But you can't get that much speed on here when you have the ball. Broadhead. He's had a good debut, but I think we were all expecting a bit more. Still good for a debut, though. It's hard sometimes to settle in at a new club. Here we go. Back on the way, a good pass out. Nathan Broadhead tries to get covered, but he cannot. Here they go. Fangler needs to stay in his position. Doyle tries to come out. It's there. How have they allowed that much room, Sunderland? The defending is absolutely dreadful. And Swansea City have a corner. It's crossed in. Good header from Flanagan. It's Gooch. Good first touch by Gooch, and he's just going to run with the ball down the left-hand side. Good ball into Alex Pritchard, who gets beaten by the defence, but he's tackled him! Managed to get it back! Oh, it's 3-1 Sunderland! Surely that is it! Alex Pritchard has just scored a goal that is so important for Sunderland late in this game. First of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. Second of all, he should not lose the ball in around those areas so easily. Awful, awful defending to watch from Swansea City. Metete with a good tackle, plays out to Gooch down the right. Gooch plays it into Stewart. Stewart's just going to get a run here. Finds Broadhead on his debut! Two goals on two people's debut! Metete got one, and now Broadhead has one on his debut! Wonderful play from Sunderland. What are Swansea City doing? They were trying to pull it back when they got that goal, and now they're just... The defending is just falling asleep. Good shot from Broadhead. Waterful defending. Now I think, just to save a bit more time, you know what? I'm going to make a sub. I'm going to take Stewart off and put O'Brien on. Take Embleton. I'm going to take Pritchard off, put Embleton on. I think I'm going to leave Broadhead. And I think it's going to be it. Might finish it with a little quick sim, but I want to keep playing. Oh, Broadhead is away again. Will he get his brace? I think he's got his brace. He has got his brace. Wonderful. 5-1. That is all over for Swansea City. Do we need to look at it again? It's just... Swansea City's defending is absolutely woeful. Fair play to Sunderland. They've been the better side nearly all game. Woeful, absolutely woeful to watch them defend. It's awful. Absolutely awful watching them defend. You cannot sit there and watch Swansea defend for a whole game. And it's the full time whistle. Sunderland win 5-1 against Swansea City. Good start to the year. Sunderland now keep on looking for a promotion. For the youth team. He is looking good. Rest of these, what the heck? Can I wait a second? No way. Only one person from there. Who's here? This is from Brazil. Oh yeah, definitely. Get in here now. This is for like the actual team. This is for the youth. Oh, he looks good, sign him. No. Maybe in a bit, maybe, yeah. But, you know what? I do want to play most of the games, but not all of them. Defending was good, however. I'm going to take Doyle off. He's just young, you know. And the captain. We barely, right? He deserves to be the captain in real life. Come on, Alex Neil. I'm not saying that Evans is a bad captain. It's just that I think who deserves to be the captain most is barely right. Evans, our backup. It's not a problem. And yeah, I'm trying to get much training. There's so much training. Progressed. Citrate. I'm going to put training there and that's it for the rest of this week. I think that's going to be it for today's video. I think I'll try and get next episode. I'm going to try and get up to... all these games out the way and the Forest game maybe, but I want to end on these two games, definitely get done. I know I've only played one game guys, but yeah, I want to get these games done and maybe this Forest game. But yeah, who do you think I should sign? Comment down below the people that I want to sign. If you want, who do you think I should sign out of these? You don't think I should sign any out of these and get someone else? Yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did and you want to see more of this series, like, subscribe, and post notifications so you never miss an upload. I love you guys, my boys and girls. Peace.
Well, here it is again, and it's a brilliant strike to beat the keeper from there. It's an absolute cracker of a goal.